DeSoto police are asking for help to find a missing woman. They say 27-year-old Arlington resident Amber Garcia was last seen on December 1st when she was taken into custody by DeSoto police and later released. 2 days later, her mother says she started receiving messages indicating her daughter was taken at ransom. DeSoto police are urging anyone with information about Garcia's whereabouts to contact them immediately.